First, we have to disable the laser interlock with some magnets, so now it will work with the lid open.
Alrighty.